Right, so here we go with round one. It is not a question of if, it's a question of when this fight hits the ground. We've got a black belt, Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu black belt. Most people think we need a grappler's delight.
Yes, we are going to get a grappler's delight, but for the Jiu-Jitsu player, for the Jiu-Jitsu fighter, he cannot allow for himself to constantly be on his back.
An underhook to get a more dominant position. Stuffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown defense? Throws a big right hand, but doesn't find its home. All right, so a good job defensively by him here as he raises the guard and prevents anything.
Shades of James Toney. Always seeing things coming at him. Such a great defensive
play. Now he's got that tie clinch. We'll see what he can do with it. So just over 20 total strikes have landed for Kamaru Usman.
Get that clinch fight. Let's go. Get control of that clinch.
Beautiful leg change.
Take a look back at the replay as he gets it done by submission tonight, champ.
I mean, you know, this guy has such a great submission game that you cannot lay in his guard. He's so skilled, he's so tricky, and he's so good at weaving a web that gets you lost in it that he made him pay for it tonight and got the submission victory.
So there he is, your winner by submission. That could hold up as one of the better subs of the year. Near perfect execution tonight. Bruce Buffer has your official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 4:14 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by tap out, Nate Diaz.
Well, what an incredible result here tonight as you see the winner there celebrating his victory by way of submission. And they put so much stock into finishing this fight. They felt like to really spin his career forward, they needed to not just win, but get the finish, and they certainly got it to him.
They got the finish. He's such a terrific grappler. Every time he moves back, he looks for submission over and over again. Eventually, he found one tonight.